We had a leak in the roof, so we were looking for estimates to have the roof flipped out. And our president got a hold of Superstorm.
Well, I tell you what, how it kind of came about, we had a roof that needed some repairs on it, and so I just kind of went on the website. I happen to be the president of the association, and I went on the website. I found Superstorm's name. I called them. I did not know anything about them. They came over to visit one night and got to visiting, and then when we got talking about replacing a roof and such, they went up and took a look at it and found out there was some hail damage, so called the insurance company and worked through with the insurance company, and Mike and Chandler have done a great job, and the insurance company was super to work with, and that's how we got our relationship started. Now we're actually, Superstorm is replacing 26 roofs.
I thought they were very friendly, felt confident that they knew what they were doing. They walked around some of the buildings. They tell me I'm a black and white person, so I was asking questions, and they answered them.
And it's just been great working with all the different homeowners out here. You know, it's the same as doing 80 residential homes, and you have everybody outside, and it's just a good time every day.
This project here had 26 buildings. There was 84 units, so you're looking at 168 different people you're dealing with, you know, every day. The other thing we bring that's a value is our perspective or how we approach this project. We were one of five contractors that initially came to this project. The other four were looking at this from a retail perspective, in that this association needed new roofs on all these buildings, and so they were actually looking at it as, let's keep our price down as far as we can so we can be affordable for this association. At the same time, we took the perspective of, you know, there's potential damage on this building, on these buildings. How can we help this customer?
When they came in and said, all right, we're going to do X, Y, Z, it'll be done today, tomorrow, the next day, and they've kept on that schedule, keeping us informed, and you know, we've had people that are helping us, you know, within the association to go around and talk to homeowners and say, all right, you know, they're going to be coming to your house in a couple of days, and staying on schedule, staying on track, and keeping ahead of potential problems is huge. And so that's the biggest thing is, you know, when they tell us what they're going to do, they do it in a timely fashion, and that's the key.
I would just say, if you want a good job done, to contact Superstorm, because they do it the right way.
Well, I would tell my family, my friends, or even a complete stranger that Superstorm has done a super job for us. And you have to remember, when you have 83 homeowners, everyone has different opinions. And they've been willing to work through any of the issues that have come up. And they actually came to a board meeting when we were explaining all this and laid it out to folks. And I would recommend Superstorm to do any job that, whether it's putting a new roof on or cement or whatever, they work with the contractors, and it takes a huge burden off of us to have to work with each individual contractor. So I would certainly recommend using their services under any circumstances.